Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Have you ever bought a computer without LED indicators for the caps lock, number lock? This tiny software will assist you to know when your caps lock is on, when your number lock is on. So the software we are going to be making use to know whether our caps lock or number lock is on is the Alarmware software. The name of the software is Alarmware Lights. A link will be placed in the description to download the Alarmware Lights. So after downloading the Alarmware Lights, you create a new folder. Move the zip file of the Alarmware Lights into it. Then you extract the Alarmware software. After extracting, you open the folder. And then you launch the application. It will ask you to accept the end user license agreement. You click you have read. You read the end user license agreement and then you accept the license agreement. After accepting the license agreement, it will begin to install the software. So after you click on the software, it will install the software to the system tray. You can see this is the software NCS on the system tray. It has a settings which enable you to notify, it will notify you of start changes and make sure what run as startup is enabled so that whenever you restart or put on your system, the Alarmware Lights will be functioning effectively. So after installing the Alarmware software, if you on your caps lock, you will see an indicator that your caps lock is on. And if you put off the caps lock, it will bring out a notification that your caps lock is off. Same with the number lock. If you on your number lock, or you put off your number lock, it will give you a notification that your number lock is off. So thank you for watching this tutorial. Hope you've learned how to provide an indicator to notify you when your caps lock or number lock is on or off. Please subscribe to About Device channel. Thanks for watching this tutorial.